Okay, race two of the evening. V8 Supercars at Lime Rock Park. I think I saw we had 38 cars signed up. The split is 35, so if my math is correct, we should have 19 cars in this split. Does that sound right? Yeah. This is the first time I've run on the new track. But I don't know, the car feels okay. We'll see how it does. It's a 35-lap race, I think. Yeah, 35 laps, but it's only like a 52-second track, so it'll be a quick night. No pit stop, just straight green to checkers. Just as soon as it loads. Probably going to be second split. I haven't really been first split or top split material lately. But that's okay. Well, if it's a second split, I would have expected to be closer to the top, but well, anyway. Either that or I have really been sucking lately. What server are we on? Pretty sure we're on the US server. A US server. Let's see where we start.
Practice is
your first time left. got about 5 laps. One more lap. Checkered flag.
14th so far. Yeah. Put race gas in the car right away. Man, I suck at qualifying. And I gotta try to limit the amount of wheel spin that I get going up the hill where the new chicane is, up here. Because it's not that bad, it's not that much of a problem at first, but I think it's gonna burn the rear tires off the car if I keep doing it. You just gotta back out just a little bit. But it's the little bit of a difference between good and fast, and my brain thinks push the pedal down further and the car goes faster, but is everybody here? Yes. So yeah, we're starting towards the back. All right, let's see what happens.
Kisses back. Good luck, everybody.
Green flag.
Woo!
You got one on your left.
Why did I get clear on car contact? It didn't do anything.
You got one on your left.
Yeah, I got one too. I didn't touch
right
anyone.
Still there? Hold your line.
Oh, please turn.
Stay right.
Sorry, Rich.
Stay right. All clear, all clear. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Car on your left.
There's not one to turn there.
Still there? Hold your line. Keep right there. All clear, all clear. Car on your right. Clear on the right, car on your right. Clear on the right.
This isn't going well.
Thank you.
got a slow car up ahead. We have a car stopped on the right. Go left.
Thank you, Cam.
Got a slow car on the west. You've got a slow car on the west. Slow car ahead. We got a slow car on the west. We have a car stopped on the west. We have a car stopped on the left. Go right.
Got that inside box.
Peter is at the start finish line. Now.
try to make a pass. Going to keep that spot on Armando.
I didn't even realize that was going on in front of me. I didn't see what happened.
We got a slow car up ahead. Oh man, we got one stopped up ahead. Go left. Man, 20 to go. Go get him.
Ah, fuck.
We'll be right back. got one on your left.
Damn it.
All clear, all clear. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Leader is at the start finish line. Now. On your right. Clear on the right. On your right. They say you cut the course. You have to slow down and give up the time gain. Clear on the right or on your right. All clear, all clear. Got one on your left. Clear on the left. one on your left. All clear, all clear.
This one's for position.
To go this time by. We have a slow car on the right.
Fuck this, man. I got it four times for nothing. It's just ruining the whole thing.
All clear, all clear.
Left of me.
on your left. All clear, all clear. I have to go with the line.
My brains are falling out.
Alright man, two to go. You have about 5 laps of fuel left. Just got the white flag. That means one more lap to go.
Well done, Jeremy. Good win, mate. Well done, Scott.
Oh, thank you so much, sir. I was so nervous.
Yeah, well done, Jeremy. Good race, mate. Good job, Jeremy. Cheers, mate.
Well done. Well done, Jeremy, Scott, Jeremy.
Hopefully we can sort out this fucking wheel problem on my board tonight. I'm going to change gear back. Pissing me off.
Jeez, I have to go for a proper shifter.
We'll get him next time.
That's exactly what I'm going to do, mate. I've got my proper shifter, and I reckon it's punishment for not using it, so I'm going back to it.
Could always just use a button.
Punt me on the checkered flag? What the hell is that for? You know, you get points, whatever. Whatever.
That must be my buddy Chris blinking his lights at me. That started off kind of mediocre and then just kind of went downhill from there. The car felt okay, it just had no pace. I mean, it was... If anything, it could have been loosened up a little bit, but... I don't know, I tried putting some bar in it at one point and it didn't like that, so I went back and... Yeah, and then towards the end there, it's like the tires started going away, and I don't know if I can see the tires from here. No, that can't be right. But, yeah, for the last, I don't know, probably 10 laps there, it was like the tires were going on. It didn't want to go in a straight line down the straightaways, and then it didn't want to change direction when I got to the corners, so I was kind of just hanging on, but... Oh, well. We didn't get wrecked. That was a hell of a start, too, wasn't it? So, thanks a bunch for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.